Hey, and welcome back to a new video. Today I will show you how to change the color of a logo that you have in Figma. So there are two ways of doing this, and also it really depends on how you have the logo in your Figma file right now. So first of all, if you have the vector file of the logo in your Figma, so for example, if you had an SVG before, or if the logo was created in Figma itself, that's the better part, because then here on the left side you can see we own all of the elements and we can change all of the elements themselves. So for this one it's really, really easy. I can just choose the logo here, and then I go to the right and I can see all the selection colors here on the right, and I can simply change those to any color that I want very, very easily. But obviously not all the time we have the vector logo file. And sometimes we just have the PNG, for example, that we got from the web. And let's imagine we want to use this one on our website, but maybe in red or in blue. Then I want to change the color of it. And we can see this is just an image here, so I can select any of the letters themselves. So now we need to work with a mask. To do that, I will just use this rectangle shape up here, and I will just create a rectangle shape that is a little bit bigger than the logo that I have down here. Then I choose one of the colors that I want the logo to be in, and then what I will do is I will use the mask feature, and the mask feature itself always works in a way that the two layers are laid above each other, and it's only shown what the logo looking like. And as you can see here, so I put the rectangle above the image, and then I was moving them above each other, and now I can easily change the color of the logo to whatever color I like, and also just simply export from the mask group here to any format that I want to have. I hope you liked the video. If you want to learn more about Figma, marketing, and all these things, make sure to follow our channel and also leave a comment below. See you in the next video.